Let's select these cubes, tap the S key for scale, and move the mouse. The objects and their spacing scale proportionally. This lets us transform the pivot point. Let's change from median point to individual origins. The objects now scale while their origins remain fixed. Here in edit mode, I have the center ring of edges selected for each of these columns. Scaling makes this mess. Escape to cancel. If we switch to individual origins, we get this. I hope that helps. Catch you later.